Okay, we're back. Basically, what I did is I cut away while we were still loading. So there's this. Okay, obviously, we need to build along here, around here. So what we'll do is, if we built here, we would be golden. So I think that's what we'll do. Components, a lot of wood. Okay. Oof, why is it lag now? It's freaking banjo. So only when people know how to do this stuff do they basically allow that here. First of all, Douglas, Dancer. Let's give you guys proper ad apparel. Where's the short trip armor? Ooh, this looks much better, Jesus. Anyway. Oh. Here's the short tripper on my helmet. There. And what we'll do is, okay, first of all, let's do something that we should that we can always do. Okay, furniture. Where is it? Yeah. Oh my god. Gray's like down here. Me. That looks white. It's perfect. Okay. Fine. We'll use the common one that we usually use on the I really do need to add the other armors. Short tripper. Okay, he's a captain. So he should get this one. Perfect. Roof is up and everything's good. Okay, so first of all, Captain, Sergeant, Captain. Okay, now Where are the lightsabers? That's my question. Where are the crystals that go along with them? Okay, lightsabers over there. Izzy. Well, it's all the way over there. Oh, well. Okay, let's get something. Okay, so Selena, you're not gonna hunt. Where are you, Selena? Oh, it's Izzy. Izzy's the... Yeah, here we go. Just change your name to Selena. Yeah. We got the food, we got the rifles. Okay, perfect. A life behind walls. First of all, zone area, I'm gonna put a dumping zone here. Get these rocks out of here. Good. Clean this up then. What was that noise? Douglas, you're still wearing that, eh? You bald, eh? Okay, and I just realized that this armor doesn't look anything like that. Okay, first of all, apparel colors here. Okay. There, that's perfect. Okay, now. Steel. Oh, I'm still in God mode. Sorry, guys. There you go. Okay. Okay. Ah, damn it, Sergeant. A jump down couldn't have been that sickening. Anyway, with this being worked on, at least we all have something to do. Now, obviously we need to build that to the other side as well. So here's what we'll do. Guess a three hallway thing is fine. This one there. Then we have other plans here. Just run through there. So what we'll do is we'll go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We'll do rooms like this, as we usually do. There we go. Ay. There we go. Perfect. Okay, just let me check if my quality is fine. Just turn the game audio up. There we go. At least that way you guys can still hear the game. We have 5 people. Which is all fine and well, but yeah. You know, Jekyll really needs to upgrade some of the textures. Add some freaking Clone Wars era stuff. Go. You. There you go. Hmm. know what? Let's cancel this one, yeah? We'll leave the planet in place there. We should start setting up a perimeter there. So, okay. This is extra steel for us. Okay, so, that. One, two, three. There we go. There we go. Perfect. This is just pure marshy soil, eh? Yeah, good thing we're building into a mountain then, obviously, but yeah. Hind, are you still sick? Nope, you're good. Dancer, you're fine. Douglas, everyone else is fine. You should fight. Douglas, you're a bounty hunter. Bounty hunters tend to be more smart about how they do things, but I guess we'll just leave that for now. There we go, Dancer. Okay, now, it doesn't matter. Yeah, she likes Douglas the most because they're fellow bounty hunters. And those are social. You like Dancer more, okay. Alien loved by Xenophile. Wait. Oh. But Dancer is an alien herself. Oh, but to her, humans are aliens. Oh well. Seems legit. Okay, next thing's next. Till the whole area here. Why is no one holding in these damn components? They're very important. So are these bionics. They rot away. What's the damn point of having them? These spines will last to give people who have bad backs new life. So yeah. Yeah. It just means more steel for us in the long run, honestly. But yeah. There we go. This should make the area defendable at least. Here we go. Food croppage will be fantastic to have. Hold on. That's what the fucking sound like. Anyway. Among my friends, plant. First of all. Yeah. Everybody plant cuts. Anyway, mine this arch here. Or we can. All these damnable rocks out. Right. Let's go like this. These here would be an issue in the long run. More rocks. Damn it. There we go. Rise takes 13 days. It's good to know that, but anyway. At least we know that we have the possibility of getting food. Okay, now these here need to be hauled. There's no longer in any space there, then, eh? Alrighty then. Speed haul, my friends. It's in our best interest. So my main point, well, my main plan for this is to build a militarized, yet still ideologically Jedi area. So it's more based on the Republic than anything else. Okay. What would give beauty? That would. Onward. What do we have a lot of? Nothing. Here we are. Next thing is next to get all these damn rocks out of the way. Get these damn rocks out. Let me need to get to work on other things as well. So in terms of that, I think we're good. But yeah. Let's hope that the Empire comes with a large force. Because then they'll be easy to shoot to pieces. So that's a new addition. Let Dougie do both. Okay. Okay, let's unpause. First of all, Sergeant. Right now. Is this shoddy quality? That's poor quality, I thought so. Fine, give this to Captain Frost then. How's your construction? Seriously. You don't love it, but eh. Jeez, Dancy, taking your time, eh? So you like Frost most of all. Interesting. Interesting. We need to restrict and regulate the time. So, actually, we'll just do one, and we'll just copy and paste as per usual. Now. Oh, so something that a lot of people get wrong, alright, is sprinkling joy hours throughout the day. You should put only two joy hours right next to one another, because then they will continue a joy activity for longer, alright, which is smarter in the long run, okay? medicine hasn't rotted, although these bionics could have started to rot, I'm not entirely sure. That's interesting. This is enough food to last probably a week. We need to get a kitchen up and soon, okay? So with that in mind, okay, we need to plan one out and prolet it quickly. We'll do it like this. Okay. This will be a kitchen. At least once we're done with it. Okay. And then we'll have a bit of a back area here. For extra kitchen space, alright. And then the actual food storage will go here. And we'll be like so. At least that's my plan. Okay. Hopefully we can get it done within the first couple of days. Now, in terms of this, we have 5 people. But we should still get the six rooms done, quick and dusted. Alright, now, there's a couple of hours left over, but we should be fine. Okay. Finally got my SIM card for my phone today, which is fucking fantastic, because it means that I'll be able to get data or data, however you Americans, you British, or you whatever country you come from, say it. Also got a new cover for it, so looking nice. Obviously, things are a bit hectic because it's Christmas time, alright, but I'm still going to enjoy making videos. I do have a Fallout Dust series that I've put on hold, but I'm still going to post the first 3 episodes. Main reason that I put it on hold is because all of my Dust data was lost because the computer that I had recorded on, alright, when I tried to move the data off of that onto this computer that is much better at playing games, the whole thing crashed and basically killed all my data. So all my Fallout games were basically wiped clean. I even had Fallout 3 playthroughs recorded, alright? But yeah. Build, my friends! Build! Let's make a good floor at least, but this costs the same as building a wall. It's weird. Okay, so struck compact steel. That's not good though. See, this always happens. And it's an issue that I always hate having to deal with. Good thing I got the replace walls mod. This room is dull, but it's fine. Is this gonna really extend to all the other rooms in the same vicinity as well? So you know what are you up to? Meow. I love doing that. I don't know why. It's so fun to do. The whole lightsaber effect is always fun to do. Meow. Hilarious. Okay, we have tons of wood though, which is rather funny to deal with. But anyway. We'll get more steel out of this, which is always grand. There we go. Work, my friends, it's fun. Okay, no. Here we go. The rocks leading up to the area are going to be what holds the enemy back, honestly. Let's just be dead honest here. I think Dancer, sorry to be, I don't know, stereotypical. You're going to clean for us. At least this way we'll have a clean environment. Are there pigs in the area? Because I just heard snorting. Clean this room. Good answer. There's going to be tons of work to do, eh? So just be another room done, which will be fucking fantastic in the end of it. At least in my opinion. Now this here, okay, first of all. gonna build a copy there. See, now how good are you at crafting? This bed's normal, nice. This will be your bed. The Jedi should always have a pretty decent bed. Because without a decent bed, they'll get insomnia and whatnot, and then they can't perform the epic force feats that we know them to do. Smooth it out, my friend. Smooth it out. She's still cleaning here. Jesus. Oh, well. You still have a lot of work to do, don't you? Oh, well, your cleaning is coming along nicely so far. Clean this room, yeah? There we go. This room is now mediocre, but that's fine then. There we go. That's a monkey. Interesting. Boop. Okay, so that's just something that I need to point out there. Selena, your mining sucks, eh? But you do have a love for it, though, so I guess I'm gonna have to keep you on that, eh? Do what must be done, Lord Vader. Do it. Do it. I don't know why I'm doing Star Wars references now. Obviously, because I'm recording a Star Wars video. But you get my point. Alright, room's just gonna be finished, eh? It's something that I'll be really happy about once it's done. But yeah. At least she's cleaning. That's all I can say right now. Anyway. We'll probably haul these out, eh? There we go. Get these rocks out of here! Yeah. Next things next is obviously the kitchen. Nice. The vein ends there. Fantastic. I think he's doing so well because of the mining implants. I mean, in comparison. Okay, so it's like dancer, got a bed. That's all fine. You really like Frost, eh? Xenophile loves aliens. Yep. A small talk just added to that. Obviously, everybody likes dancer because of the whole xenophile thing. Yep, Messalina. Okay, I get that's a dancer. Oh well. Yeah, you like dancer too, and then you like Frosty just buying with that. Anyway, it's fine. Next thing you know, she's gonna be forced to chop off a fucking Bantha's arm.
Next episode on Star Wars The Clone Wars, even though it's no longer The Clone Wars.
Okay. There we are. Perfect. Perfect. Let's plan this out perfectly, if you get my drift. There we go. Just cut the kitchen out like that, honestly. In fact, nah. This way. At least we can have a kitchen that's still inside the damn walls. There. That will serve as a reason to eject air out of there. I think that's really fair in terms of size for a room to hold stuff. Anyway, we got 2 hours left of sleepy time. Then we need to wake up and do my work. Get into a shitty car, and you see a guy driving in his Porsche. Even though he does have the work that you do. I'm doing a Helsinger Bridge joke, just so you guys know. In case you couldn't tell. Floors. Not that I'm wasting steel by doing this, but eh. We've just hit like a billion bits of steel just by digging out the area. Alrighty. Hygiene won't be much of an issue once we're done with this, honestly. But yeah. Where are the Imperials? That is my question. Sure, we're an unregistered colony, but we aren't near any Imperial. Yes, we are. Here they are. Let me guess. They're built into a mountain area. It's a Scout outpost, eh? Yeah, there's over a billion troops in the Imperial military. Dominion of Zagata. We have the Mandalorians, we got more Imperials. As far as we know, there was about, there was a few hundred legions, okay. And there was at least a few thousand battalions. And within that, a few million squads. Sure. Well, this is at 30% grown shit. A temp isn't that hot out, eh? Which I find nice, I guess. But yeah. Clean, dancer, clean! Dancer, clean the room! It can't be that hard! Am I right? Huh? Just wasting the steel, yeah, honestly. Captain, mine that damn steel down. There we go. Perfect. Yeah. Next thing on the list is obviously power, but we need to get that stocked up now. Okay. There you go. still lots of still that we haven't even brought in yet. Tons of things that we haven't even brought in. Okay, first of all. There we go. One of the best things about the medieval mod is that it adds body parts. You know, like it actually adds arms, something that can be chopped off or whatnot. And because of that, it also adds armor that can protect that, which is a fantastic part about the mod. Which I still use it. It's enough for four people. I wonder why no one's doing what they're supposed to. Oh, fucking well. Douglas, what are you doing? There we go. This room is awful. This room is awful as well, but eh. It's in the good awfuls. That's all I can say. Power will work out, trust me. Trust in the heart of the cards. That's a Yu-Gi-Oh reference, by the way. Yeah, Dancer, deal with it. So what are you doing? Builds a generator. No, stop walking through the damn generator. No! No! Okay, I guess she is gonna work. No, Selena. Ryan, you did Frost. Good job, Frost! Yay! Power! Well, soon to be power, but anyway. Yeah, catch the point. Oh god, that was a bit of a screw up. Oh no, that he was meant to be projected through there. Okay. There we go. It'll work out in the end, don't worry. There we go. This kitchen has to be finished and soon. We have a couple days worth of time left before we need to eat this rice up. Alrighty. There we go. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Cheers and bye!